Speaker, we have criminal laws that protect animals from being abused, and animals are not humans. We have protection or laws against indecency towards a dead body, which is in that case no longer a living human being. I have a number of petitions here calling on our government to put forward a law to protect pregnant women, their choice to carry a child to birth in their womb, even though that isn't a human being yet, but they should have protection under our criminal law.